pilot number 4. She's starting to display similar symptoms to the previous candidates. It seems despite their special abilities, they are no more immune to Titus than the rest of us.
Scanning DNA. Initializing 8-hour time jump. Jump successful.
It is my view that Project Titus has an utterly detrimental effect on the human psyche.
20 minutes elapsed. Subject incoming.
Prolonged or even limited use has been shown to cause irreversible damage.
It is therefore my view that the project be put on hold until such matters can be addressed.
Have the authorities been asking any questions?
Nobody's asking the right questions. Oh, we got a bigger hole to fill.
She was an eidetic, fully functioning, Category 1 photographic memory. We need to replace like with like.
What do you mean, like with like?
No crime against being lucky.
I ain't worried about luck, mate.
I know you.
I don't think so.
I do think so.
It's easy to make a mistake, friend.
Gentlemen, are we playing or not?
Nah. Fucking wild boy here has too many angles covered.
Jeszcze raz odetniemy ci tę piękną mordkę.
You're late. Again. And late. Again.
I got made.
And if a shithole like the Majestic can make you, then I'd say you're pretty much a spent force, sonny. And you'd still be alive. 24 hours. I'll take more than your watch. It's not your day, is it? My investment in full, or I'll take it with interest. And I'm very interested in your little girl. my investment in full, or I'll take it with interest.
It's Bobby. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Listen, I need a line of credit. Fuck do you mean? I'm good. I'm golden, man. Look, I'm not after much. Just enough. Hey. Hey!
Resident! Resident! We know you're in there!
I need to see you tonight. It's important.
Sorry. Got held up. Have you been? What's this?
Good to be a realist. Mum taught me that.
Remind me more of your mother each time I see you. I have another hearing set for April.
What makes you think I want to come back?
I'm still your father.
Well, that's debatable.
Hell, need you to lay low for a while. I got into some trouble. Might be contagious. It's best you stay out of town for a while.
You're serious? That's why you brought me here. Because you've racked up another gambling debt. What fucking low life was it this time?
I'm trying to build a life for us.
A life? You call this a life? I'm sorry, Dad. I try. I really do.
Thank you. know what the measure of a man is, Rez. The measure of a man is his ability to take care of his family. How do you think you're doing at the moment?
You one of Conway's boys?
Do I look like anyone's boy?
Haycock.
Don't look so surprised, Paul. Finding you was like trying to find the Eiffel Tower in Paris. Isn't a hard head within 100 miles you're not in debt to? Talented boy like you in this situation, nah.
The fuck do you think you know?
Recruiter from Halshire at 17. Spent 5 years as junior analyst, 8 years as senior. 1 year in the field. Discharged due to tragic circumstances. Spent last 8 years of your life using your talents for more nefarious activities. Sending you in and out of prison like a fucking yo-yo. Leaving your only child in care. Tell me, sunshine. Where'd it all go wrong? Come on. Every champ has a story.
Days work. Optional more if you want.
Your man kicked me out.
He needs someone more stable.
Now he just needs someone.
Something like that.
Try Jeannie Mars.
Jeannie's dead.
Jeannie? What happened? I don't think so.
Nothing more pathetic than the sight of a man who thinks he has a choice.
Are you threatening me?
How can I threaten a dead man? Someone who's already condemned what's left of his family? That'd be a trick, wouldn't it? 2 days, Rez. You give us 2 days and we give your life back. All your problems come crashing to a halt. I'm not your cipher, mate. I'm your fucking guardian angel.
If I want, I'll get back to you. Bye.
Hey, El. It's, Dad. I'll be out of town for a few days, but I'll see you soon.
Put it together when things blew up with China a few years back. Figured if it got out of control, they'd stick their asses down here for a few hundred years. A few beers, a few chicks. Of course the cash ran out and we moved in. They think we're running experiments with mice. Fucking mice, eh?
What are you doing here?
Titus power cells charging.
It's been a long time.
I wouldn't know.
I doubt that very, very much. Sorry to hear about your wife. I would have come to the funeral, only I didn't think it appropriate.
It wouldn't have been. Now why'd you bring me here? What is it?
I thought that you were the genius.
Show him.
Give him your watch.
Gentlemen, thank you for taking the time to watch this. I'm sure you've all heard the rumors, so now I'm taking the time to set you all straight. As you know, Project Titus was set up as part of the DEFCON initiative. We were looking into the idea of teleportation. The notion of putting boots on the ground anywhere in the world at any time instantaneously. Initial trials show that not only could we send matter through space, but time as well. In effect, we had created a time machine, but there are some basic rules. Although we can send mechanical objects through, the machine has trouble interpreting them. 20 minutes is the maximum amount of time that can be spent outside the subject's timeline. After that, we've seen evidence of cellular destabilization.
It took them 6 months before they realized what they got. And that really frightened the shit out. Lab rats thought they found the keys to the kingdom. Most of them ended up in a listening station in Alaska. Lucky ones, anyway. Ralphs locked the place up, threw away the keys. A few years passed. Older Brass died off. They were so obsessed with keeping it a secret, hardly anyone was left that knew it existed. The old man wasn't one to let an opportunity slide. We tried sending through cameras, drives, all kinds of recording equipment. Everything went through, but nothing worked.
Eds. That's why you're using Eds.
Good old-fashioned photographic memory. Best recording device there is.
And just what is it you're recording?
Smart, but not quick.
It's the markets, isn't it?
Imagine an 8-hour heads up on the whole world.
Your eyes to the future. Good old-fashioned daylight robbery.
You're gonna tell me you got a problem with that? You go forward 8 hours. Memorize what's shown to you. Come back. Relay the info and we place the bets. That's what's gonna power your little trip. The power cells are homemade. We manufacture and put them together down at HQ. Keep them away from prying eyes. I wouldn't do that, mate.
You said there was a lock in the machine. So it can't go backwards?
Who wants to go back? There's no profit in going backwards.
Playing the markets, making big trades with zero risks. I figure these numbers are about 5% of your end. Conservative. I want a cut, not a wage.
Now remember, 20 minutes. Don't be late.
Countdown commencing.
Watch the screen.
Unusual trades in the stock exchange. As we reported in recent weeks, many brokers are confused by a new trend in trading.
It's not the device, it's the particles. The device just focuses the power. The Titus particle infects people. We have found evidence of the Titus particle entering the subject's cellular structure.
There are no indications of fraudulent activity, but unusually large trades in certain periods have caused many to question insider trading or at least advanced knowledge.
Perfect.
You expect anything less?
Not at all. I've seen your work before. I've seen your gift too.
Gift? Let me tell you about my gift. Every memory I make stays here. Everything that goes in stays in.
There is no delete switch. Nothing fades. Nothing. All the shit, the grime.
Every day, I wake to see my wife's face dying in front of me. As clear and as vivid as you can possibly imagine.
That is my gift. You are more than welcome to it. Welcome to the gutter. I need to call L.
You know procedure.
There is no procedure. This isn't an op. You're a common criminal now. Just like me. Let me make the call.
Do you want your little toy back? Hmm? Do you?
DNA.
He's trouble. We can do this without him.
Initializing 8-hour time jump.
No, we can't.
explain again exactly what you've seen.
By noon today, my daughter and everyone in that city is gone. My daughter's gone.
Where the hell do you think you're going?
Found my daughter. Warn people. Get as far away from here as I can.
Where? Where are you going to move from? You know that there are over 12 million people living down in that city, and you haven't a clue where she is. What are you going to do? Go door to door?
If I have to.
We have to know what's going on here. Think about it. This is how you save your girl.
Somebody in here was taking pot shots at him. You ever consider why?
He never intended to let me leave, did he?
If you knew him so well.
Did he?
Once the old man sets the wheels in motion, people don't ask any tricky questions. If they knew what we have here, they would lock us up in a very dark place for a very long time. After all, what do you say we are? Fucking thieves.
The evacuation has already started. Your daughter will be part of that. Her safety is my priority. I give you my word.
Say like a man who feels his word is worth something.
Give me a where, give me a when, a time and a location. And when you get back, you're free to go.
Countdown commencing.
What the fuck? If anything happens to my girl, you look back at that with fond memories.
Well, you and your fucking...
That's when we lost power.
Smart.
Not smart enough.
Is that your shooter?
Yeah.
Thank you.
filling up, aren't they?
Somehow hoping I was wrong.
Blast. It's the docks. Ground Zero is the docks.
Explosion occurs at 12:10 today. Judging by blast radius, I'd say we're looking at something in the 100 megaton region. It's no dirty bomb. Based on what I've seen, looks like we're going to take a hit in the Docklands facility.
You're making a big leap here, Captain.
My opinion, we are looking at a small device planted somewhere outside the Glavia site starting a chain reaction. It is my recommendation.
You just said most of the city was destroyed.
Yes.
And yet you can pinpoint exactly the epicenter.
I take in the facts, I assess, I process.
You're guessing.
I don't make guesses. It is my recommendation.
Thank you, Captain.
We can...
Thank you! Now tell me about the passenger you picked up. Do you know how many rules you just broke?
You weren't there.
You brought him back.
He would have died.
Tell me, Captain, where do you think this all ends?
The subject that was brought back has been stabilized. The bullet grazed the 4 and 5 millimeters left of the cranium. The injury is largely superficial. The main concern is the removal of the subject from his designated timeline. The 20-minute barrier has been exceeded by a matter of hours. Massive cellular activity has been detected. It is my recommendation that the subject be sent back to his own timeline immediately.
It is reported Al-Jabi made the bomb threats from his own cell phone, though the suspect was unknown to the authorities. They insist, worryingly, that the suspect is not on any watch lists, a member of any radical organizations, or has had any suspicious behavior in the past. Al-Jabi was detained by special forces this morning. Hours later, radicals took to the streets, and gunfire has been reported in certain areas. Officials say they will not allow violence in the peaceful communities.
He's been outside his timeline too long. His mass is becoming unstable. We have to get him back into the machine.
You haven't warned anyone, have you?
The evacuation has already begun.
Don't fucking lie to me! The TV's on in the rec room, and there's no word of an evacuation. Why? You're covering your arse, aren't you? You don't want a trail leading back to Titus. People might find out you're nothing but a fucking thing! What about Al? What about my daughter? What about Al? What about my daughter? What about Al? What about Al? Just send me to the hospital! Just send me to the hospital! What about Al?
Hey, it's me. I need you to do me a favor. I want to know if there are any persons of interest in town today. Roger. His name is Emmanuel El Jabi. He has no priors, no affiliations. Yesterday he called in the bomb wing. Claimed his group is going to detonate a device in Docklands at noon today. These have got to be our guys. The explosion may be a chain reaction from a smaller device. They probably don't know what they're after. We can pull the plugs on the cells and render them useless.
We haven't time to be chasing red herrings. The facility is going on lockdown.
We can stop this. That's not enough. We need to disarm the cells. Threat from his own cell phone. Claimed his group is going to target one of our facilities in the Dockland. Their little device is going to set off a chain reaction with Haycock's babies.
We get in there first.
Not so easy. The old man carries all the codes on his little box of tricks. I need you to get to the box, access the codes, and open the door. And we stay in contact with this. In the meantime, I'm going to head for headquarters. When I get there, you'll have the door open. And I'll pull the plug on this bastard. Good luck.
Remove the hard drive.
Cellular instability detected.
The case. Give it to me. Put it on the ground and slide it over.
This is Big Daddy. I missed the boat. Send in a second excursion. I tried to turn you into something special. You still can't see that.
I can see everything, clear as day.
Subject incoming.
Time
subject incoming.
Is anybody there?
Hello, is anybody there?
Hello? didn't know he hadn't put out the warning. I swear, I did not know. You have to believe me.
I believe you.
What do you want?
You're gonna take the lock off the machine.
You wanna go back?
Somehow hoping I was wrong.
Threshold exceeded. Return to platform immediately.
He's been outside his timeline too long. His mass is becoming unstable. We have to get him back into the machine.
People might find out you're nothing but a fucking thief! What about now? What about my daughter? What about my daughter?
Case, give it to me.
Cellular instability detected.
You want to go back?
Cellular instability increasing. Subject must return to correct timeline.
Let's try this again, shall we?
You can't be here. Your cells will become more and more unstable. The timeline will try and reject you, spit you out like a virus.
You put it together for him. Just gave it to him.
People tend to look back on certain eras with very fond memories. They forget. They forget how hard things were. Forget we were on the brink. Politicians gave us unlimited funds and told us to do what we wanted and give them something that would put us ahead. Didn't take long to realize what we had and the dangers involved. The decision was unanimous. Titus was to be put on ice. A small group was put in charge of its storage, only about 6 people. And one of those guardians was quite young and still had time to work his way to the top.
Haycock.
One by one, the custodians passed on, as did its creators. Eventually, it was only me and him.
I've seen the schematics. There's gaps everywhere. You didn't give him everything, did you? He never knew the full potential, so you never enlightened him. The AR lock is just that. A lock. It can go back. Can't it? Can't it? I can still save her.
Reset it.
It's not that simple.
She's not gonna die.
You can't change anything, kid.
I can change everything. How far can I go back?
We've never sent anyone back before.
Guess. How far?
Maybe a day. Maybe 2. We don't know. It's all theory. We've never sent anyone back.
Well, today's your lucky day then. Isn't it?
Warning, time lock broken. Warning, time lock broken. 24-hour retroactive time jump initiated.
Thank you.
Scanning DNA. Initializing 24-hour retroactive time jump.
We didn't think there was an issue. Nobody's asking the right questions. Oh, we got a bigger hole.
What do you mean, like with life?
No, no, my love, it's not a question of if I have time. It's a question of I don't know. What is it? No, if I had the time for the time, I could tell you the time, but I don't know who knows.
Listen to me carefully. Listen to me. An explosive device will go off tomorrow at 12:10 p.m. The device will be nuclear. The device will be held in a storage facility in the Docklands. Back away now.
Emmanuel Aljabi. The police picked him up last night. He called in a bomb threat from his own cell phone.
Where's the little girl, then? You get the money, you get your girl back. Right?
is she?
Dad, I'll be out of town for a few days. I'll see you soon.
If I want, I'll get back to you. Bye.
We have found that prolonged use of the machine, or extended time spent outside of the subject's timeline, adversely affects the test pilot's cellular structure. Subjects carrying the particle become a very unstable source of this power. Results of subjects' exposure to higher levels of the Titus particle remain unknown.
Can you hear me? There's something not right here. What are you doing here?
You harnessed the greatest power known to mankind. And all you could see was dollar signs.
What are you doing here?
You really want to stop this?
What are you doing?